guys, we're back with more Final Fantasy VII. We just got done with that Monster House boss fight. That was insane. That was complicated. Now I'm going to the lady who gave me a questionable massage.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around comes around, and in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started.
Yeah, sure.
Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me see, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Time to be a man.
I thought I told you. No peeking.
God damn it, I tried. Alright, it's the boys' night out. Or boy night out. Pretty sure he's gonna give me a whole bunch of slide missions to do, huh?
Madam M said you'd be swinging by. Let me see if I've got this straight. You ditched your lady friend and fellow champion to have a boys' night out in Wall Market? Kidding. If I know the madam, and I do, this was all her idea. I can see why. There's no denying you're skilled with a sword. But when it comes to damn near anything else, I can't help but have my doubts. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But then there's nothing wrong with expanding your horizons, neither. Seeking new experiences. Knowing the ways of this here world will help you to better protect you while you're in it. Reckon I got a few solid gigs for you. What do you say? You game?
Yeah. Why not?
That's the spirit. You having yourself a grand time tonight, Mr. Merc.
Alrighty, guys. Looks like this is gonna be another side quest mission. Oh my god, can I get outfits? Can I get outfits?
Welcome. Anything
you better give me outfits!
Oh, you must be them. His drunk ass has been at the bar for hours now. Could you bring him back here?
He's probably three sheets in over at Drunkard's. Just over there.
I better be able to buy outfits. That'd be so... I want the Cloud. I want his Advent Children outfit.
Sam caught me up on everything. He said you're gonna go rescue Tifa. And to do that, you're trying to learn all about Wall Market. Bro, I know this town like the back of my hand, so I can answer all of your questions. Now, let's go knock this one out. The bar is this way, Cloud. Drunkards, here we come.
Are we even allowed to walk through the door?
Like and this is the Drunkard's Den, the best place in Ball Market to drink away your problems. It's mostly the same folks every night, so... Whoa, you just waltz in there uninvited. Listen, there are rules for this kind of... Shit! These are high stakes, man! Come on, asshole! Hurry the hell up!
I feel like shit.
Stupid town can kiss my ass.
Not if you don't make it out of here alive first.
Can I play karaoke?
Thank you. I signed Machina Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. And I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
The Midgar Blues.
I hope to see you at my next gig.
Yeah?
Belt it out! You got this! I'm pretty good, you know.
I'm sad. I wanted to do karaoke.
Huh? Son, is that you? Did you always look so moronic?
Well, right back at you. Yeah, whatever. We're here to take you back to the store.
I'm not going back. Not ever. My life is ruined. It's over. Kill me now.
Come on. There's no need to talk like that, old dude. I'll help you out with whatever you need.
Really? Oh, thank you, son. See, I made this bet with the Materia Merchant. A sure thing. But then I lost. And so I had no choice but to steal my heart and surrender my precious inspiration.
Your precious who with the what now?
Inspiration! Without it, there's simply no point in me ever going back to the store.
Got it. I mean, I don't got it. But I just need to get your inspiration back, right? Whatever the hell that is. Leave it to me, old dude.
Hey, aren't you gonna go with your friend? Dig a hole and throw me in.
Can't have just one. Cloud, been waiting for you to show up. Thanks for coming, and welcome to our Hunter training hall. Jules. Head trainer.
Okay, it's a girl.
If you've got some time to spare, how about a little bit of fun?
I think.
Want to try taking on one of our guys?
You're not serious, are you? Look at him, he's a scrawny little thing. I could snap him like a twig.
Now, I wouldn't judge this one by his muscle mass. What do you say, Cloud? If you want to give it a go, just let me know. So, you up for a round?
Ha! You're taking me on? You look like a dried up old Terpsichore left out in the sun. No,
I don't even know what that is.
Alright, enough talk. We'll settle this the tried and true traditional way. A squat off.
A squat off.
Let's all see what you
oh,
got.
Sweet Jesus. What am I getting myself into? Perform more squats than your... Okay. Why?
Come on, one more rep.
Oh. Oh, God. This is hard, but I like this music.
Not bad at all. That's how it's done.
Oh, it's not a timer. Okay. Aww. I like that song. Okay, I get it now. I did 12 squats and I beat this man because I did 12 squats. That's amazing.
How? How the hell did I lose to this scrawny little kid who looks like he doesn't even consume his daily recommended amount of protein?
Got a point.
You know it's all about quality, not mass. You're too quick to judge people by their build. That and your overtrained ego are the main reasons you lost to our bold challenger here.
Thanks for helping me teach my boys a valuable lesson. And sorry for dragging you into it. Cloud, we're all one big family here at this gym. And now you're part of it. If you're ever up for training, our doors are always open to you. Let's work together to maintain healthy minds and bodies.
This is, that's great. That music though is really good. I have to say. This is a club. I want to go in a club. Wait a second. Didn't I just see you? Whatever.
Inspiration you took from the old dude.
Inspiration? Oh, that thing. But I didn't take it. I want it fair and square. It's mine by rights now.
Well, that's true.
But I tell you what, I'll consider giving it back in exchange for a favor.
What you need?
Something only real men can deliver. I need you to go and get me something from the vending machine at the inn. You know what. You know.
No, I don't think I...
Wait. The sauce.
The sauce?
Stop saying the sauce.
The hell does that mean? I'm scared. What is the sauce? I gotta get the sauce. He just said, I'm gonna see some weird shit. They swear a lot in this.
That's it. That's the one.
It looks like a regular old vending machine, right?
But wait.
You ready for this? Alright. This particular model has secret buttons.
Where?
Well, I can't tell you. It's a secret.
You just need to tap into your knowledge and expertise. Like, grab it and whip it out. And then you'll be able to see everything.
Use accessories to find secret buttons. The higher material usage, the luckier you may be.
I don't need to whip it out. I've done this before. Watch this.
Whoa, look at you, bro. Huh? Is this the sauce? I don't know.
You're a winner! Have a prize!
Shit, that scared me. Well, we've done what we said we would. Let's go back and talk to the guy.
I don't get it. What is the sauce?
Let's show him what we brought back.
Oh, it's you two. It's time, bro. The sauce.
Huh? What's this thing?
Shit,
that's not the sauce.
Boys, it seems I misjudged you.
Sorry for making you go to all this trouble for nothing. Don't worry. There's still time for you to learn and grow as men.
Well, if there's anything else we can do, let us know.
Oh, right. Hate to break it to you, but that thing you were looking for? Not here. It's long, long gone.
Shitting me?
Nope. Sorry. As I recall, the guy who runs the restaurant should have it.
Well, I guess we know where we're headed next.
Well, that's that. Time to polish the old orbs. Give them a spit shine so they positively sparkle. Hey, if you're done here, then get going on.
Up next, huh? Yeah, you're kind of hungry, actually. Hold on. It's coming from over there. Nope. Stay focused.
Ripping off.
What? First.
Oh, man.
Welcome! Feel free to take any open seats.
Sorry, we're not here to eat. The Materia guy gave you something, yeah? We want it.
Materia guy? Oh, you hear about that? I'm surprised. Didn't take you for the type. Let me ask you something. Either of you know anything about cooking?
Nope, never cooked once.
That's too bad. For some reason, my food doesn't taste nearly as good as it used to. I was hoping one of you two might be able to help me figure it out. I've narrowed it down to the fridge, the stove, or the power supply, but I'm not sure what's to blame.
Man, I seriously have no idea what it could be. This sucks. You know, your fridge might be broken. Maybe it's not keeping the ingredients cold enough.
That's so. You're an expert on all things ice?
Okay, then.
At a glance, everything looks fine to me. Here, eat up.
Man, this looks great.
Seem to be enjoying the meal, so I won't. Maybe next time. And here's a voucher with my apologies. Get the poor guy some medicine, will you?
Drugs. I need all the drugs right now.
Hey.
Out of the way.
About that thing we're looking for.
Maybe I should fine-tune the flavor more. Give it something. Now, what did I do with those spices I ordered from Wu?
That should help Johnny.
This yours?
Well...
Oh, that a voucher you got there? Could have said something sooner. Come on in.
It's so weird.
What is it with today? People are dropping like flies.
Besides this dumbass?
Loads of them. I got enough outstanding orders to fill a book. I was about to leave and make some deliveries, but...
I'm gonna hurl.
I can't very well leave him alone now, can I? Hey, you're not doing much. Maybe you can deliver that medicine for me. You're what? Military or something, right? Then you must know a thing or two about dealing with the sick and injured. Damn! Because there's no one else I can ask right now. Now, does anyone help me out, will ya?
I really have to use the materia.
You're a lifesaver. Literally. Yeah.
Need you to deliver. You'll probably find this guy sprawled out on the ground somewhere. But make sure you
should have gotten the deluxe service.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow.
So was that it, or? That's the only mission. I think it was. Maybe.
By checking, maybe one's in the shops nearby.
Huh? What are you still doing here? Your friend looked like he could do with it.
Gotta find the bar. This is not where the bar is.
There's a counter seat at Drunkard's with my dad's name on it.
You should tell me where the stores were.
Doing okay? He wasn't looking so hot. You know.
But this street, isn't it?
The one that everyone says is bad news? Shit, you're right. I don't want to go down there now.
Curiosity.
Can't help you.
Hey, bro, this ain't no place to hang out. You feel me? Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here. Hey, bro, this ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here.
Sorry, can't help you.
What happened with you? Aren't you a curious cat, walking dark alleys? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass. This once.
Wait, you don't mean the newbie too, right?
I said deal with it. Can't have this coming back on Sam or the Don.
I understand.
You didn't see or hear anything. You get me? Oh, kid. I know you're not telling me to move. I'll let it slide tonight. Now beat it.
My
lovely weather we're having.
Okay, so that's a thing. There you go. I have no idea what I'm saying. I guess I can't do anything. Oh well, guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. I guess that I can't really find. There's nothing. It's only the Aerith. So I'll head over there and then, yeah, this is gonna be the end of that video. Thought it was gonna give me a whole bunch of side missions. That's a shame. Alrighty, guys, I'll be sure to see you guys later. Or, you know what? No, let's go see Aerith first. Let's see how she is. Regardless, past this point will prevent you from completing any active quests. Are you certain you want to proceed? What do I have? That's a quest. Please tell me. I'll let you know if I find any guys thing, guys. I'm gonna end the video here just to be sure and to be safe. Until then, I'll see you guys later. Peace.